Welcome back to Let's Play Chased by Some Drones, which is what's totally happening right now. Look at how many shots that took, straight to the face. Hit the switch! Get off me! Jeez! What is with the never completely ending assault of drones? Thank you. Holy crap. That's a very unfair fight. I realize that there is the drone shutdown panel I say in quotes that you can't see me make because A, I doubt that it lasts. You'd probably just turn them on again because it was him who turned them on in the first place. And B, the whole point of that area is kind of a rush segment. It's supposed to get you to run, to move, to want to escape. Thanks for the shells. You person with nothing on you. What I'd like right now is a shop, because I need to buy first aid kits and I need to heal up.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this. You are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire.
We've been to this.
Parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and
you're not gonna continue the subtitles, are you? There it goes.
Build, and a time to destroy! Now, my child, there is one final thing to discuss.
He's gonna bury this whole place.
What? Riot's at the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chump before the whole joint blows.
Oh dear. And the explosion behind the Vita chamber.
Initial deployment, Vita chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, age complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Sojong does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they're both dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
And there's your plot twist that I already knew was coming. In case you couldn't guess, our last name. Actually, I don't know if it's our actual last name, but our blood relation is Andrew Ryan. We are family. I'm keeping my flame on standby because if things get rough, it's the only thing I can trust. Yep, we are families. That's a dead end. I can go that way. Or I could try to climb up there. Or... No. Curses. I'd like to get up there. It doesn't appear to be a time limit. I'd like to keep trying. If I can find the niche, if I can find the right spot, I might be able to get on top of that, and then I could jump over to that platform and see if there's any cool secrets. Secrets! And every time I load, my mouse sensitivity just takes a dive for the worst. Might be able to jump straight to that thing now. The jumping controls in this game are awkward. Sometimes you make grand leaps, sometimes you make little bunny hops. I don't think I'm getting over there. Also doesn't feel like there's a lot over there in the first place. Am I on the wind one? I was on the wind one. I just wasted E for nothing. Oh well. Is that not a mad hack tool now? Really? Yeah. What's out of ammo, oh pistol? Okay, this just got very creepy. Oh dear.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds. Possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances. Did you talk to your puppy? She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Sushan.
Break her neck for me. Break that sweet puppy's neck.
I'm not gonna comment on that. Globe! That's not. Oh, okay, that might be Ryan, but he's behind the glass thing.
The assassin.
I was gonna set him on fire.
My final defense. And now
playing golf?
He's come to murder me.
Hi!
In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
You're not gonna have a good time playing golf while the whole ground is shaking.
A farm.
Ah! Stop doing that!
An airplane. A crash.
I remember, I was there!
And then this place.
You gonna give me a flashback of this place too?
Really? A family?
I don't know!
Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked?
How should I know?
Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master.
What, a sleeper agent?
Is a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
He's gonna be gone by the time I come in.
Come in.
Oh, he wants me to come in face to face. Well, I'll tell you what. Oh, you're not gonna let me save now. A man chooses, so I'm gonna choose to do something else. I'm gonna choose to look at these nondescript books. Yeah! I'm making this choice, Ryan. Which may be my last name? I don't know. It's probably not. Ryan, all of your books suck. None of them even have names or numbers or anything. Can I punch on the keyboard? Yeah, I can't jump. I would jump all over it. What do you want?
Stop, would you kindly?
No.
Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
You're trying to make a point here, and it's being failed because of all the flashing lights screwing with my head.
Stand! Would you kindly... run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Dang, you hit him hard with that club, dude.
Obey!
Dead. No, because everybody's been playing with my head this whole time, and I don't like it. Okay, you're not going to let me save, but you gave me my gun. Does that mean I'm going to have to do combat? Let me take the money. Wallet full! What do you mean, wallet full? Can I loot him? No? Can I shoot him in the head? Yes. Am I crazy, or did I just hear an army of those daddies coming straight for me? I don't want to. You're playing with my mind! But the game won't let me do anything else! Fine. To be fair, I don't want to die, so I'm kinda gonna stop that detonation. I'm just gonna pretend I chose that.
Nice work, Bio.
It was me, Austin!
It's time to end this little masquerade.
Why is smoke blowing out of that?
No Atlas kid. Never was. Fell in my line of work. Takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once I was even a Chinaman for 6 months.
Oh. Okay, I'm actually not surprised.
I had a lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it, but still. Now, as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture, tits to toes. You've been a pal, but you know what they say? Never mix business with friendship. Thanks for everything, kid. Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
The little sisters! I will obey! Wait. No! Am I being rescued by a bunch of little girls? Is this really what's happening? Oh my god. They killed me. Killed by little girls. Ah. What's with the lights? Stop it!
Welcome to the city where you were born.
I figured that out already.
You are angry at Fontaine, yes?
Yes?
You know the truth. You are his tool. Go back to Rapture to save him.
I'm going to pause the microphone for a second.
My little ones, I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys.
Alright, I'm back. Right. So this happened. And suddenly I'm at full health. No! Dang it! Give me my weapons! Do it! I need to turn that off! You're ruining this! Everyone is my enemy here.
Come with me!
There's ya! So many little girls! All dressed the same. It's creepy.
Hey!
I'm stealing your candy.
That's mine.
Stealing that one too. Oh, what? You got a red circle? You a threat? You want to go? You want to go? Huh? Huh? I'm going to blow out that candle. Won't let me, but I would. I totally would. I'd blow it out and then hit you with it. No, I wouldn't. Why am I threatening little girls now? What have I become? What monster am I? Were those bombs? Are you all trying to kill me?
There he is. The one who will save us all.
And you throw bombs at me, shaped like little things. Eh. There, adults play it better. I'm stealing all of your stuff. No, I'm not. Do these people not age? Who are you? Why are you red as well? Am I gonna have to kill some of you? Eh. Oh, I see how it is. Oh, thank you. Ha! Let me in! Eh. What is that sound? Atlas is watching. No, Atlas is not watching. And there's a dead cat. Wonderful!
And now you've got hooked up with Tannenbaum.
I've already been hooked up with Tannenbaum.
Regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
I killed lots of those. Also, why don't you go back to doing the Atlas voice? Because that voice sucks!
I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
Can't even make a joke about the cream-filled cake right now.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
I like yellow. Ah, you son.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
I want my cream-filled cake back. This all took a very sudden turn. And by a very sudden turn, I mean not a sudden turn at all. Let's be frank, the reason I haven't commented on this is because we all saw that was coming.
Standards, even in troubled times.
Well, I've got to end the video. And when we come back, we'll deal with those ladies over there. So, thank you for watching. This has been Well With Tacos, and this was the big plot twist in BioShock. See you guys later. Take care. Bye-bye.